And the Christian Association of Nigeria inside Benue State don't call on the federal government to live up to their responsibility and make sure say the protection for life and property and they very, very casual for their priority. Can inside one peaceful protest from Makurdi, the Benue State capital, say Christians they targeted while security agencies don't they unable to come to their rescue. And the Benue State Can Chairman, Reverend Ankben Lever, will lead the waka. He yan say then call on FG to arrest the situation.
For the killing of innocent people, yet they were moving about freely without arrest from the security forces. The killing is too much in Benue State, in Adamawa, in Taraba, all over the nation. Nobody is free. Kidnappers, bandits, Fulani herdsmen, militia, and all manner of things in Nigeria. What a nation. We are not free. We can't sleep. We can't walk. We can't do anything. They are attacking us every day. Burning people in their churches, cutting off their hands, killing them, killing everybody. We have more IDP camps in Nigeria. What a nation. It's a failure. We are tired. We don't have confidence in this nation again. Our president must sit up. Our security must sit up. We are tired of the killing.